An appeals court in Washington, D.C. today ruled that former President Donald Trump is not immune from criminal prosecution related to his alleged efforts to overturn the 2020 election, including his actions on January 6th.
His attorneys had argued that he was immune from prosecution due to the fact that he was acting as president at the time. The appeals court judges ruled that there was no basis for a former president to have blanket immunity from prosecution for acts committed as president. Mr. Trump's campaign spokesperson says this ruling will be appealed, and another appeal will almost certainly delay the proposed March trial date.